Well, by now you've probably heard about the big change coming to a television set near you. In February, every TV in the country will only receive a digital signal.
That is right, and according to the latest Neilsen poll, Cincinnati is one of the top 10 cities least prepared for the conversion.
News 5's Todd Dykes shows you how to stay ahead of the game before your screen goes dark.
Well, a lot needs to happen to make sure that everyone in and around Cincinnati can keep watching the kind of programming we transmit from our News 5 control room every second of every day.
This one was purchased at Target, $47.95.
What local broadcasting engineer Neil Schmidt has in his hands is a digital converter box. If you have an old analog TV and you use rabbit ears or an antenna without any cable or satellite service, you either need to buy a new TV or you need one of those digital converter boxes.
The bottom line, don't lose your television signal. Don't be in the dark come February 17th, 2009.
That's when TV signals will start transmitting to your house in only a digital format. Now, during a public seminar this morning, local folks came together to talk about the changeover and the confusion surrounding it.
I have cable at home, so I found out that I'm safe.
But Lois Eddings has an elderly neighbor who has an old TV, and he also uses rabbit ears.
I know it'd be confusing for my neighbor, you know, and that's his lifestyle. He loves to watch television, and if he can't do that, and getting down to just a blank screen, I can see him getting very frustrated.
To avoid that frustration, Lois will help her neighbor apply for a $40 coupon from the federal government, a coupon that will help pay for a digital converter box, which generally costs between $40 to $70 at local retailers.
Now, this is the application form we're talking about. You can apply for one through the mail, on the phone, or you can go to our website at WLWT.com. Just click on News 5 links. You'll find the information there. But you need to hurry because there are only so many of these to go around. Todd Dykes, News 5, where the news comes first.
A lot to think about, isn't it?
It is, and I'm sure a lot of people out there, I think they raise some good questions because it can be a little bit confusing, especially for people like us, too, right?
Very confusing.
All right, and again, so you have exactly 7 months to get prepared. All analog broadcasting is going to stop February 17th of next year and change over to digital.